फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 66 एंड 99. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 66, 99. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 66 here. In this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. The other number 99, last digit 9, not even. So this is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 33, last digit 3, not even. So this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 3 plus 3, we get 6, and 6 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 99, 99 is divisible by 3. First number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. Now here we have 11, 11 is a prime number, so 11 ones 11. The other number 33, when do we get 33 in 11 table? 11 3 is 33. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 3 into 11 into 3. When we multiply these numbers, we get 198 is our LCM.